Cheerio YouTube, I'm Skate from BitStern, and today we're going to unlock a secret character in this game called Skatelander. And there are 60 characters in total, 5 of them are secret ones here, and we're going to unlock one of them. And for the people who don't know this game, Toucharcade described this game as Crossy Road meets Skateboarding. Yes. And when we see the voxel art and all the unlockable characters and the lottery, we know why. And I got a hint how to unlock one of the secret characters. So once you get over 150 meters or 150 points, there will be a shaking garbage box, and you have to hit this garbage box to unlock the character. If you know how to unlock the other 4 secret characters, write a comment down there under this video. And now I have to focus a little bit so I will be able to get over 150 meters. So my best score is 329. And if you want to download this app, I will put the download links in the video description, so check it out. And now we're almost there. So 140 now. And we're hitting the 150. Now we have to look for the garbage box. I don't see it yet. Let's wait for it. Okay. And here it is! And crash into it! And we unlocked Fupanda! Yippee-ay-o! And I will just go for a gameplay of this character. Some Chinese music is playing in the background, and there's some Chinese building too. The environment is different, and the panda is sneezing. This reminds me of one YouTube video which went viral, and some dragon ship here. I will add the YouTube video in the description too. And here are the other 4 characters. And if you like this video and if this video helped you, give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Here you will get to our other videos. So thanks for watching. The world is ours. Give a thumbs up. Tschüss.